Hello everyone, I'm Mike with Lenovo, and I'm here today with the ThinkPad T490. Today we're going to be replacing the coin cell battery. The process will take about 5 minutes and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The tools required will be a Phillips screwdriver and a non-metallic pry tool. Before we continue, we need to make sure we're protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. Make sure to shut down the computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For further information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. We can now place the system on a hard flat surface in order to begin. Let's get started. Disconnect the power adapter. Press the power button to power on the system. Tap the F1 key repeatedly to enter the BIOS setup menu. Use the right arrow key to navigate to the config menu. Use the down arrow key to navigate to the power menu and press enter. Navigate down to disable built-in battery and press enter. Make sure yes is selected and press enter. The built-in battery is now disabled. Loosen the 6 captured screws. Pry up along the back edge to unlock the clips. Continue unlocking the clips up the sides and across the front. Remove the base cover assembly from the system. Disconnect the coin cell battery cable from the system board. Pry up the battery and remove it. Place the coin cell battery into position and secure it with the adhesive backing. Connect the cable to the system board. Align the base cover assembly with the system. Press down around the edges to lock the clips. Tighten the 6 captured screws.